I'm Laura Bazzina. I'm an MPADP 2012 alum, and I specialize in monitoring, evaluation, and learning. I was first drawn to M&E because it's sort of at the intersection of statistics and strategy. I like it because you can use a lot of technical skills like statistical analysis and data visualization and survey design, but there's also a lot to it that is on the strategic side, like goal setting and facilitation and communication. Some of the most exciting parts of my job are getting to work with organizations and helping them to define their theory of change and learn more about their work and communicate on their impact to others. Now, for the last 3 years, I've been working at MIT D-Lab, which works with people around the world to teach, study, and practice participatory innovation, to develop new low-cost technologies and services to improve the lives of people living in poverty. And what's really interesting about D-Lab's approach is it really focuses on the user as an innovator. And we do this because we believe that the process of innovation and design is just as impactful as the product of design. So that's been a really neat challenge for me for the last few years, is to be able to figure out how to measure both the process and the product of participatory innovation for development. For the last 3 years, we've also had the advantage of getting to work with lots of MPADP students in the summer as M&E fellows. We've worked with 7 of those over the last few years, and it's been a really great way to engage students in this work and also to stay connected with the DP community.